This is a quick tutorial on how to search EBSCOhost Academic Search Premier, a comprehensive database of journal and magazine articles. As an example, I'd like to search for articles on the legalization of marijuana. So I will type in the main keyword, marijuana, in the first search box. If I just search like this, I get more than 12,000 results, which may or may not talk about legalization. To narrow the search to articles that talked about the legalization issue, I'll type in the keyword in the second search box. To further narrow it to how this issue may affect teens, I'll put teens on the third line and click on search. There are only 7 results. To broaden my search, I'll truncate the word legalization to legal and add an asterisk to the end, telling the computer to find all the words that starts with legal, which include legal, legalize, legalization, legalizing, legalized. All these variations may be used by writers to talk about the same concept. I also truncate teens to search for words like teenager, teenagers. Using truncation, increase the number of results from 7 to 78. Another important search technique to broaden your search is using OR to add synonyms, words that people might use to talk about the same concept. For example, I'll type OR cannabis for the first concept on the first line, or decriminalize truncated for the second concept, or adolescent truncated, or use for the third concept. This broadened my search to 175 articles. The first result says check for full text in other CBC databases. This means that full text is not available directly from EBSCOhost. I'll click on Full Text in CBC Title Collection on the left to limit my results. I can also limit the dates to look at articles published after 2000. Click on Update. Now all my results have either HTML or PDF full text. I can also look at specific types of publications by checking either academic journals or magazines or newspapers. After looking at the results, I may decide to add another concept. I can click on Add Row and add medic or therapeutic. To narrow my results further, or I may decide to take away the teenager concept to broaden my results. To summarize, start with keywords that talk about different concepts and put one concept in one search box. Do not change the default AND between the search boxes. Use truncation when appropriate. Add synonyms to each concept with OR, broaden your search. Use the limiters on the left side menu to refine your results. Last and not the least, look at the results and try different keywords. If you need help, ask a librarian. Thank you.